3, 2, 1. Nu skal vi fortælle en historie om mange ridder, der kæmper mod hinanden. Der er 4 kapitler, og det her det er første kapitel.
I need to talk to you about peace and if what could happen if we join groups together and start attacking other Viking places and start raiding other countries than just this country. I'll just need to join forces with you first.
No way, you stupid old Vikings. You're so dirty.
So is that a no?
Yeah. So no.
Then get out of here. Don't want to see you.
Get out of here. You just fall. Never come back again. Get out of here. Never come back.
Sell this to the Vikings. Tomorrow, midnight, on this rock. Not right now. If you're not there, I'll attack your city. Just be there by midnight. Don't be a coward and just run away before the battle starts.
I won't. Sword sharpening. Check. Now time to sword practice. Yeah! Check. Ready for battle.
Tonight, we may not see each other again. Because I'm going into a battle with our enemy. I asked for peace, but he didn't accept it. So just in case I don't come back, here, helmet. You see, but if I come back, you can still keep it. I've been practicing my sword fighting. I think I'm ready. Do you think this is good enough? Okay. Yes. But just in case I don't make it, keep that as a sign of hope.
Kom nærmere, er der andre, der tør udfordre stormesteren i stavkamp? Voks det som børn!
I need someone to spread the news.
Hey! Go here! I need you! I need you to spread the news about something that's just happened a few minutes ago.
Do you know that person that we thought I killed?
Yeah.
1 year ago?
Yeah.
Well, he is apparently still alive.
How?
I don't know. He looks very injured, so he might just have a very serious injury that took a long time to recover. But now he's come to my house and said that he declares war on us.
On 12 o'clock? Why not?
12:30 tonight. Mm-hmm. I need you to spread the news very quickly to the rest of the village. We need to be on before tonight. Okay, go, quickly. I'll have revenge. What should I do? Aha! Start a war!
Get out.